Welcome to Shreyas Technologies. This is IoT based automation system project. In this we are using NodeMCU board which has built-in Wi-Fi module, that is ESP12E series. This is LCD to show the status. It is showing IP address to which we need to connect. We need to enter this IP address in browser. So we can either use laptop or we can use any phone. Here we have relay driver IC and 4 relays. So we can connect maximum 4 electrical loads across this. So we have connected this AC fan and this is AC bulb. Now let us see working. So we need to control by pressing these buttons. Now relays are off, so corresponding loads are off. So we will make it on. So fan is on. Now this is off. Same way we can control other loads. Lamp is on, off. So third relay is on, fourth relay is on. So whatever electrical loads we are connecting, that will be off on. Thank you for watching the video.